when an emotionless wind-up doll like you starts being sympathetic, I'm